Hi, my name is Ron. With the recent release of the 2020 Public Law, or PL 94171, redistricting data, many users may want to compare this new data to the data from the previous decennial census in 2010. In data.census.gov, you can do just that. In this tutorial, I will show you how to compare the 2010 and 2020 redistricting data within our site. So let's get started. You'll first want to navigate to data.census.gov and then click on the Advanced Search button located directly underneath the single search bar. From there, select the filters from the panel on the left side of the screen. To find the redistricting data, go to Surveys and click on Decennial Census, then scroll down the next panel until you see the redistricting data PL 94171. Click on the checkbox next to it. This action will add this survey filter to the search. Next, you'll want to select the geography you want to view. For this example, let's choose all counties within the state of Michigan. To do this, go to the geography filter and select county. Then scroll down the list of states and select Michigan. In the next filter panel, select all counties within Michigan, which is located at the top of the list, and then select search in the bottom right corner of the screen. There are five tables that will appear in the results page that are available for both 2010 and 2020. The 2020 redistricting data also includes a sixth table, Table P5, or Group Quarters Population by Major Group Quarters Type. For this example, I chose Table P2, or Hispanic or Latino and not Hispanic or Latino by race. Once we click on the table, it will automatically default to the most recent 2020 data. To toggle between the 2010 and 2020 data, navigate to the Product drop-down located at the top of the screen above the table. When you click on the downward facing chevron, you have the option of viewing either 2010 or 2020 redistricting data. When you click on the 2010 option, the table will automatically update to show data from 2010. You can toggle between 2010 and 2020 to compare the data directly, and you can see the changes in the geographies you've selected. I hope this tutorial provided insight on how to compare the 2010 PL 94171 redistricting data to the newly released 2020 data through data.census.gov. For more guidance on using our site, please visit our resources page at the link provided below. Thank you.